In a world where somebody is always watching you, and that person's name is... Bird Lady!
Hey! Oh, hey! Thanks for meeting me here.
Welcome. What were we going to talk about?
Oh, well, I read in the newspaper this morning that there's this person called Bird Lady, and she's, like, stalking everyone, and it's really starting to creep me out.
Oh, yeah, I read about her in the newspaper. She's, like, some freak bird woman type thing.
Yeah, and I heard from Mary the other day that she was walking out her front door and she was hiding behind her garbage can watching her.
Wow. Yeah, I heard by Mike the other day that he was just in his pool, just sitting there, and he has a little tree. And he's just sitting in there staring at him.
It's really, really starting to creep me out. I feel like she's watching us from somewhere.
No, me too. I'm so freaked out.
All right, let's go because I'm starting to get a little scared.
It's getting really scary.
Getting the mail, getting the mail. An interview with the famous Bird Lady. So, Bird Lady, why are you doing this? Excuse me. Bird Lady, don't attack now.
Why don't bird food?
It's Bird Lady droppings. They're colorful.
This is way worse than I thought.
I think the trap should be like, we find her nest, get her on top of it, then one of us like brings her down.
Yeah, like topples her, like,
yeah.
You know? I think that'll be good because that's where she's most vulnerable because she's at her house.
Yeah, but we have to find her nest.
All right, hopefully that won't be too hard.
Yeah.
She's there, she's there! Look at that beast, finally passed out.
This is my treasure.
Her treasure.
Wow, that was intense.
Oh, thank God Bird Lady's gone.
I know.
She's in that secret location. Secret location.
That no one will ever know about.
Alright, well,
let's go relax downstairs.
I need to relax.
Thank God we can just finally relax.
What's next, Ninja Man?